Plateau United have found some joy in their travels in recent times, winning two of their last four trips outside Jos. They traveled to Sunshine Stars on match day 35, looking to pile more misery on their Akure team, whose run of three matches without a win has effectively put paid on any real hopes of them winning the NPFL title this season. Sunshine took the lead when Dele Olorunwodare showed quick reactions to turn home amid static Plateau defenders. Was doubled when Kadiru Samad superbly met Sunday Abe's free kick, and he had the celebration to match the goal. Plateau United gave themselves a lifeline with this header from Kabiru Omar in the 51st minute. But their hopes of a comeback were extinguished when the referee awarded a penalty after spotting a handball in the box. Olorunwodare stepped up to complete his brace. It ended in favor of Sunshine Stars as the Owena Waves picked up their first win in four NPFL matches.